Bear, Washington, D.C. is a great place to work. Many people here work in government and politics, but there are many other jobs. You can work at a hospital, a university. You can work in a coffee shop. Wait a minute. I think I see a friend of mine. Pete, is that you?
Hi, Anna.
You look different. Your beard is really big.
You don't like it, do you?
No, no. You just look different. So what's wrong? You look sad.
I don't have a job.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
I do not have a job.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Pete.
I don't have a skill.
Everyone has a skill. You need to find yours.
I don't know, Anna.
Pete, I am good at asking questions. Let me ask you some.
Really, Anna? Can you help me?
I can't hear you.
Yes, I can. Let me help.
Sure, Anna. Maybe you can help me.
Can you write code?
Sure. C O L D. How is this going to help?
No, not cold. Code. You know, for making phone apps or websites, you can make tons of money writing code.
Tons of money? But I can't code.
Next question. Can you drive?
Do you mean drive a race car? It's really hard to be a race car driver. First, you need a race car.
No, I mean drive a taxi or drive a bus.
No, I always fall asleep when I drive.
Oh, that's not good.
Do you mean drive a race car?
No. I mean drive a taxi or bus.
Next question. Can you teach? You can be a teacher in a school.
No, I cannot teach.
Can you cook? You can be a chef in a restaurant.
No, I can't code. I can't teach. I can't cook. Anna, I can't do anything. This is sad. I'm gonna write about my feelings in my blog.
You write a blog?
Yeah, I write a blog.
How many followers do you have?
I don't know. 59,538?
Pete, that's a lot of followers. You can make money writing.
Writing is easy. Everyone can write.
Not everyone can write well. You can be a writer.
I can be a writer. I can be a writer. I can be a writer. Thanks, Anna.
Hi, Pete. Hi, Anna.
Hi, Marcia. Excuse me. I have to go.
Where are you going?
I'm going to be a writer.
Good luck, Pete.
He does know that it's not easy to be a writer, doesn't he?
There are many different jobs you can have in Washington, D.C. Pete wants to be a writer. I wish him luck. Lots of luck. Until next time.